My name is Amber LaRocque, and I am a staff writer with Emergency Vets USA, as well as a licensed veterinary technician. Our goal at Emergency Vets USA is to educate you on topics regarding your pet's health. So today we'll be discussing parvo in dogs and if it's possible to know if your dog will survive parvo once they are diagnosed with the condition. Parvo is an infectious illness that is common in the puppy and young dog population in general, and it is fatal if it is not treated appropriately and if it is not treated quickly once they develop symptoms. So today we'll be discussing parvo in general and how to know if your puppy will survive the disease and how to best give them the chance at survival. So parvovirus is a life-threatening gastrointestinal illness that affects the young dog population. This virus invades the dog's digestive tract and significantly impacts the stomach and the intestines, but it can also invade the lymphatic tissue and the bone marrow as well. Once a dog is infected with parvovirus, the virus will attack the intestinal lining, which in turn makes it difficult for them to properly absorb nutrients, and it also, in a lot of cases, leads to secondary infection and even sepsis within the body. Puppies that are diagnosed with parvo will often experience severe GI upset, ranging from bloody diarrhea to constant vomiting. Most dogs will succumb to this illness due to the fact that they become so severely dehydrated from the fluid loss, or due to the fact that they are unable to absorb nutrients properly because their intestinal lining is so severely damaged. So this is why it is so important to have them diagnosed as soon as possible and just jump at the first sign of developing illness if you have a young dog. So adequate treatment is essential when your dog is diagnosed with parvovirus, and that will offer them the best chance at a full recovery. Parvovirus can have up to a 91% survival rate when it is treated adequately and quickly. But if it is not treated, if they do not receive any treatment at all, or if you wait too long to receive treatment, the fatality rate is in the 90% range. So that shows just how significant proper treatment is when it comes to dealing with canine parvovirus. While there's not a single veterinarian that can look at a puppy and know 100% whether or not they will survive the illness, there are some signs that point to a puppy that will recover from the condition. For example, if puppies are starting to improve after the 72-hour mark after being diagnosed and starting treatment, this is typically a good sign that they will hopefully continue to make it past that hump. It is also a wonderful sign if your dog is able to start eating again without vomiting. Eating in general is also a great sign because it shows that they have worked up an appetite again. And also if their diarrhea begins to improve, as long as you're starting to see a decrease in blood that's present, it's starting to have some form to it, just if it's starting to improve after that 72-hour mark, that is hopefully a good sign that your dog is on the way to a full recovery, hopefully in the following weeks. It is extremely rare for a dog to survive parvovirus without any form of veterinary treatment, so we highly, highly recommend reaching out to your veterinarian if your dog develops any symptoms of parvo or significant GI upset in general. For more information on parvovirus in dogs and how to know if your dog will survive parvo, be sure to read the article that is attached to this video, but stay tuned to Emergency Vets USA for more topics on pet health.